New at 5, police arrested a man from Pennsylvania's mid-state for allegedly buying body parts through Facebook. And some of those remains were found in Lackawanna County. Police arrested Jeremy Pauley today. He's from Enola. Police say the items were shipped to Pauley through the U.S. Postal Service from Arkansas. And according to the complaint, state police intercepted the remains in Scranton. Pauley's charged with abuse of corpse and related charges. He is free on bail tonight.